Hey, it's T with another Barre Class from my garage. Today you need a chair or a countertop or something like it, and two hand towels. If you are doing this on carpet, hand towels won't work, but paper plates probably would. And you could do all of this without the towel if you need to. All right, have fun. Wide stance here, good. Take it a little bit wider than the shoulders. Toes are pointing forward, start to roll your shoulders down and back. Good. Keep your ribs pulled in, lengthen your tailbone. Good. Whenever I say lengthen your tailbone, what I mean by that is that you're reaching your glutes down toward the floor. You're going to feel your low abdominals engage here. Good. And keep that sternum nice and tall, but try to reach this so that the space between your hips and your ribs flattens out. Yes? Good. Roll your shoulders. Keep those ribs pulling in tight here. Good. Now inhale, bring it up. Good. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale about halfway down. Good. Reaching side to side. Hips stay still. Belly stays tight. Push through your ribs. Push those ribs side to side. Good. Now add a little shoulder rotation.
Good. Press into those legs. Just warming up.
1, and up. 3, 2, 1. 2 more like that. 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1. Turn those toes forward and fold. Good. Press into those legs. And then roll it up. Good work. So you don't need your towel for your first track. Good. First track, we're going to take first position. So bring those feet together. Good. Start to open and close those toes. Out and in. Out and in. Good. Thighs rubbing against each other, pressing. Good. Now leave those toes out. Single plies. Arms in first. Take it down. Good. Knees trapped over those little toes. Spine is tall. Good. You can see your big toe at the bottom of those plies. Imagine sliding down the wall. Shoulders are down and back. Good, arms are soft. Press into your feet and squeeze up the back side of your legs as you come back up. Good. And hold at the bottom. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, squeeze it up. 3, 2, 1, and up. Good, keep that belly tight. And make sure that tailbone is lengthening, so you don't want your tailbone sticking out behind you, feeling like your low back is dishing out. Try to keep everything tall. 3, 2, 1, and lift. 3, 2, 1, and lift. Now down and hold. Breathe. Inside leg, nearest your chair, lift and lower. That heel. Yes. You're holding the plie, so knees are bent. Good. Good. Really press into that standing foot. So the outside foot presses into the floor. Breathe. Now hold this heel up at a tiny pulse. Press. Press. Half an inch to an inch. Really press into your standing heel. Good. And try to sit straight down. Good. I'm going to add a little movement in the arms. Take them around. Around and up. Around and up. Around and up. Good. Around. Now we're going to switch. Outside heel goes up and down. Take it up and down. Up and down. Good. Press into your new standing foot. Lengthen your tailbone. Draw your belly in. Make sure you can see your big toe. Good. Spine is tall. Lift your chin. Breathe. You feel like you can roll into those toes. Now, if you hold that heel up, add that little pulse. Push, push, push. So it starts here in the hips, not in the knees. Push down in your hips. Good. Breathe. Add those arms. Here we go. Wrap it around. And up. Around. And up. Good. And up. Around. Now, both heels lift and lower. Take it up. 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 Good. Lengthening that tailbone down. Even though the lower half of that leg is moving, try to keep the upper half of that leg as still as you can. It's going to move a little bit. Try to keep feeling like you're trying to press it down. All the while your spine is tall. Good. Hold those heels up. Add that tiny pulse, but slow. Down. Up. Down. Up. Good. Breathe. Belly tight. Reach those heels. All right, we add more of a pulse, a little quicker. Pulse. Breathe. Good. Lower and lift those heels. Take them down. And One leg might come behind here for a stretch. And then switch. Good, now you're gonna find your towel, just one. Toes are pointing forward this time, so no turn out. You're gonna stay pointing forward. Your outside leg, the leg away from the chair, is going to have that towel. Good, and I'm gonna lift my heel a little bit off of that. We're gonna be moving in those toes, in the ball of the foot with a towel. So have a start, we're gonna stay nice and tall and sit as we extend this leg out. So standing leg will bend, weight will stay back in the heel, sit straight down, so don't lean forward, right? Stay nice and tall as you extend this leg out for singles and then back up to straight. Here we go, take it out and up, out and up. When you sit down in this squat, you should still be able to see your big toe. Your knee will be going forward, but the weight stays back. Good. Down and up. Feel everything on the back side of that standing leg working. Press your hamstrings back as you come up. Good. Squeeze it. Good, now down for three. Take it three, two, one, squeeze up. Three, two, one. The weight is so much in the back of the foot and the standing leg, you can lift your toes. And up. Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, spine tall, and up. Three, two, one, and up. Good. Three, two, one, and up. Good, now we're gonna stay here and hold. Just bring the leg in, but stay bent in your standing leg. Good. Good, spine tall. Sit into that hip. In and out. In and out. In and out. Good. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. This is going to change. We're going to take it front and side, but keep this squat in the inside leg. Ready? Here we go. So it's in, side, in, front. In, side, in, front. Good. In, side, in, front. In, side. Good. Can we speed this up? Good. How's that standing leg? It gets a break in a moment. Four, three, two. So we'll keep it to the side, but this time you can come all the way up to stand. Take it out and up. Out and up. So make sure we're not twisting the hips. You're only going as far as you can, staying stacked here. We're not leaning to the side. Down and up. Really press through that standing heel. Eight, seven, six. You are hinging at the hip a little bit and letting that chest come forward and keep the weight back. Good. Now for three. Take it three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one, and lift. Can you see your big toe? Three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one. Good, continue like that. Three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one, and lift. One more. Three, two, one. Okay, now hold the squat. Take that leg out and in. Out and in. Good, squeeze. Good, eight more here. your toes on whatever it is. Toes are pointing forward. Follow the foot on the towel. Starting with singles. Here we go. Take it down and up. Down and up. Really think about the back of the standing leg. Squeeze into it. So in this part, when we go forward, we're staying tall, right? We're not hinging forward in the waist. When we begin to take to the side, we can start to hinge. Belly tight. Good. Press. 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 Good. Now down for three. Take it. Three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one. Now it's not a bounce, right? We're just pushing down in that hip. One, make sure you can see that big toe. Three, two, one, and lift. Three, two, one, and lift. Good. Three, two, one. Now take it out, just the front leg moves. In and out. Good, so you're holding the squat. In and out. In, weight is in the heel. Sit back. Draw your belly in, lengthen your tailbone. Flatten that low part of your back. Good, eight. Seven, maybe you can lift these standing toes to shift that weight back. Four, three, two, one, to the side, and front, side, and front, side, and front, side, good. Good, now roll it up. Good, stay facing me. So feet are parallel again, toes pointing forward. Nice and tall. Make sure right here you're already thinking about lengthening your tailbone, pulling those low abdominals in and up. Good, shoulders down your back, chin and sternum lifting. Good, breathe. Be very strong. We're gonna begin with a releve. As you releve, think about going straight up. Sometimes as we releve, we let kind of everything just kind of swing forward. Think of going straight up as strong and tall as you can. Ready? Here we go. Releve, lift it up and down. Up and down. Good, just push up through those feet. Good, maybe you're getting into your toes. Upper leg strong as well as the lower part of the leg. Good, continue. Good. Breathing, keep those legs strong. Good, now up and pull, squeeze up. Good, so don't even think about pulsing down at all, just think about pushing up. You'll naturally come down a little bit. Push up, straight up. Good. Continue for 8, 7, 6. Feel the strength of those legs. Imagine your heels were back up against a wall and they couldn't come down because we're going to keep them there as we sit down for 2 counts into an imaginary straight back chair. Take it down, down and up. So knees are going forward, but the weight is back in those hips. Slide down that imaginary wall. Knees should be pointing forward. Good, forward. Good, continue. Take it down. Down. Good, keep those heels lifted. If you need to modify, lower your releve or lower the heels to the floor. Good, now singles, quicker. Down and up. Down and up, knees point forward. Now down and hold. Breathe. Good. Open and close those knees. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Out. So the toes are moving a little bit. Heels are still lifted. Nice tall spine. Lengthen your tailbone. Good. Continue. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Really press. If you have weights on those hips, you're trying to push those weights out all the way up into the hip, not just the knee. Maybe you start shaking. Good, singles up, take it up. Heels are still up. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Good, up and down, up and down. Be strong, lift higher every time. 8 more, take it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, hold it down to 1. Push, push in, out, out, in. Push, push in, good. Push, push in, push, push in. Lengthen that tailbone, push, push in. Push, push in, push, push in. Oh, you're so close. Push, push in, push, push in. Push, push in, push, push in. 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up, shake those legs, take 1 leg behind. Good, and then switch. Good, now stay facing your chair. Take 1 leg back, plant your heel, and lunge forward. Good, bring it up. Find, again, just 1 tower. Starting with singles, here we go. Take it back, and up, back, and up. Good. Really sit into this front leg, but sit it back. See how my body's moving back? Good, so it stays tall. Eight more, four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now back and hold, breathe. Good, make the arms come off that bar. Press your hips square, so squeeze your inner thighs in, stack your heel on top of the ball of your foot, and then press your hamstrings back to straighten this leg. Good, draw your belly in. Maybe your hands are still here, maybe not. Add a tiny pulse right here, push, push. Keep this front knee bent. Maybe this back knee bends a little bit for this pulse. Sit those hips down. Good, now hands come back to the chair. Keep your front knee bent. We're just gonna slide this back leg forward, holding a squat here. Here we go, bring it in front and back. So no standing tall this time. Good, you should be able to see all of your toes. Your knee is behind your toes. But now the upper body stays stacked on top of that front leg. Good. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold it here. Now we're going to extend this leg. Take it up, up with the leg straight and in, back to your squat. Up. Now keep the hips square. We're trying to avoid opening this hip here. We're pointing that hip down. Back, back, and in. Good. Speed it up. Take it back and in. Back. Toes pointing towards the chair. Back. Back of the leg pointing towards the ceiling. Back and in. Back. Now up and hold. Good. Extended leg goes down and up. Now, spiral this thigh in to square those hips. So we're not opening the hips. Lengthen the tailbone. This should be from the glute down. You should not be arching your back to lift the leg. Good. Eight. How's that standing leg? Belly tight. Good. Be strong. Good. At the top, little pulses. Squeeze it up. Now, keep this leg straight. If you're starting to come here, take that leg lower, straighten it, and maybe you're pulsing here instead, okay? But you want this straight. That's your first priority. Yes? Keep sweeping. Eight. Seven. Six. Lengthen. Ribs pulled in. You're almost there. I have one more game for you. Good. Now that top leg is going to cross behind. Take it over and up. Over and up. Over and up. Over and up. Good. Over and up. Over and up. Over and up. Work that leg. Last eight. Take it eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Hold. Breathe. Lengthen. Spiral that thigh in. Good. Breathe. Just holding. Good. Now we're going to lower the foot all the way to the floor. Back to your lunge and lift. Take it down and lift. 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 Up top and lift. Down. Eight more. Take it eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Oh, groove. Continue. Belly tight. Squeeze on the way up. Good, take a back and hold, breathe. Nice lunge, stacking that knee, stacking the heel, and then pressing those hamstrings back. Breathe. Good, lengthen your tailbone, add a tiny pulse right here. Push, push, push. Squeeze those inner thighs, push, push. Feel how those hips are square. You should feel like that when we go to our leg lifts as well. Good, now arms move. We're gonna hold the squat and just bring this back leg forward and back. Forward and back. Good, so the weight stays here in the front leg. Body stays here. Four, eight, seven. Push that standing leg into the floor. Five, four, three, two. Holding it on one. Two counts. Extend this leg back. Take it back. Back. Now we're back into that little squat. Back. Back. Remember, we're trying to keep this hip square, so spiral that thigh in towards the other inner thigh. Back. Good. Now singles. Take it back and in. Back and in. Back and in. Press those hamstrings. Back and in. Back and in. Two. Hold it here. Top leg goes down and up. Make sure you're spiraling that back so we're not opening the hip, right? This is not a side lift. This should be the very back of your leg. The knee should be pointing down. Belly tight. So it's really easy to get into the low back here. If you feel that happening, don't go as high. Make sure you're flattening that low back. Lengthen through that upper body. Good, at the top, little pulses, squeeze. Reach those toes. Grow taller in your standing leg. Don't collapse here in the upper body. Keep lengthening. Reach that head forward. Keep spiraling that thigh in. Four, eight, seven, six, be strong. Five, four, three, two. Now we're gonna take this leg across and behind. Take it across. Maybe it taps the floor, maybe it doesn't. And across. Good, be strong. Eight, seven, six, standing leg working. Five, four, three, two. Okay, just holding now, hold, breathe. Straighten those legs, reach. Oh, be strong. Reach. Good, point through that toe. Now we're gonna start to lunge and lift. Lunge and lift. Lunge and lift. Lunge and lift. Good. Stay long. Remember to protect that low back. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Be strong, power. Three, push. Two, and one. Oh, breathe. Take that inside leg across. Sit into that figure four. And then bring that foot to the ground. Take a forward fold. Good work. All right, you're ready to find your mat and both towels. spine long. Continue, take it out. Down, up, and hold. Out, down, up, and hold. Two more. Out, down, up, and hold. One more. Out, down, up, and hold. Good, sit back, child pose. Next round, Superman push-ups. So, you're gonna find your plank. You're gonna lower down, lift, press back up and hold, okay? Here we go, take it down, one more slow. Lift, press up, and hold. Now speed it up. Down, lift, up, hold. Down, lift, try to point your elbows back. Down, lift, up, hold. Down, lift, up, hold. Down, lift, keep that plank tight, belly tight. Down, lift, up, hold. Down, lift, up, hold. Good. Down, lift, up, hold. Sit back. Breathe. So next exercise, you're finding a plank. Modified on your knees, you're gonna be extending one arm at a time. Looks like this. Take it forward and in. Forward and in. So modified, you're on your knees. Forward and in. Good. Forward and in. Be strong. Forward and in. Forward and in. Forward and in. Good. Forward and in. Almost there. Forward and in. Forward. Two more like this. Forward and in. Last one. Legs strong. Good. Drop to those knees. Push up. Take it out, down, and in. Out, down, and in. Out, down, and in. Out, down, and in. Continue. Out, down, and in. Out, down, and in. Out, down, and in. One more. Out, down. Now back to those Supermans. Here we go. Take it down. Lift, in, and up. Down. Lift, in, and up. Down. Lift, in, and up. Down, lift, good, almost there. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Squeeze that back. Two. One, sit back. Three, take your hand behind your head and stretch over. Good. All right, we're back to one towel. Maybe when your foot wasn't on. We're gonna extend this towel. We're going to stay kneeling, so get more padding if you need to. Knees are pointing forward. Arms are going to extend back. We're gonna lean back and then come up tall. So from the side, we're here nice and stacked. Squeeze your glutes, keep this nice and tight. Ready? Here we go. Take it back, up, back, up. Good. Back, up, keep that belly tight. Back, up, continue. Back, up, back, up, yep, back, up. Now we're gonna add a twist. So drop it down to the side, take it side. Up, switch, side, up, side, up, side. Make sure to lean back, side, side. Side, Here we go. Take it back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Keep that belly tight. Back. Can we speed this up? Here we go. Back. Up. Back. Up. Be tight. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Good. Add that twist. Down. Up. Down. Up. Like you're rowing a boat. And then lifting your arms up. Good.
Heel is on the towel in that extended leg.
Good, continue. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now leave it up. Take that leg straight up. Now come down though. Good. Breathe. Eight more. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Lower those hips. Find your towel. You won't really need it, but find those hips. Good. Bring those heels in. Lift and lower. Bring it up and down. Up and down. Up. Now hold it up. Other leg. Extend out. Take it out. avoid hunching over, keep stretching your chest forward. Have a great day.